As expected, Motorola has announced a new version of the Moto G. Despite being the fifth iteration of the phone, this is the third generation model. Confusing, we know, because of Motorola adding and dropping 4G support on previous handsets. The new Moto G starts at £159, which is nice and affordable when you consider the specs. A new feature of the phone is the ability to build your own with customizations via the Moto Maker, but this will cost an extra £20. You'll also probably want to get the model with more storage and memory, which when customized will cost £209, so the Moto G is no longer a true budget phone. Our upper limit is £150. If you're happy with the price, customizing the phone is great, with the choice of base colors, rear covers, accent colors, and even engraving. Build quality is once again good, and the Moto G feels nice in the hand. It's still a bit chunky, but Motorola has added waterproofing, making it one of the cheapest phones we've seen with this feature. The screen remains at 5 inches and 720p, and although we'd appreciate an upgrade to Full HD, it's still good quality, and there are upgrades in other areas. There's now 2GB of RAM, but you'll need to buy the 16GB storage capacity for this. The 8GB model has 1GB of RAM. There is a microSD card slot for adding up to 32GB more though. A new processor is on board too, in the form of a Qualcomm Snapdragon 410. That's the same as the most recent Moto E, and although benchmark results aren't amazing, we found performance to be smooth. The most notable upgrades are the cameras, and the main shooter is the 13MP sensor from the expensive Nexus 6, with improvements such as a new lens and IR filter. There's also a dual LED flash, and we found results to be excellent. Furthermore, the front camera has been upgraded to 5MP. There's still no NFC, and although the rear cover comes off, you can't remove the battery. However, we found the Moto G a great performer in this area, with a benchmark time of 6 hours and 29 minutes, almost as good as the Galaxy S6. Almost stock Android 5.1 Lollipop is preloaded. And we say almost because Motorola does add a few of its own bits and pieces. And that's no bad thing, as we're not talking about bloatware here. Alongside Migrate, which will help you move content from an old phone, is Moto, which now houses Assist, Actions, and Display. The phone can automatically stay quiet at night or at certain locations, show you notifications you want to see when you pick it up, and can do tricks like switch the torch on with a double karate chop. With various upgrades including a waterproof design, great cameras, and stock Android, the new Moto G for 2015 is a great affordable phone. We award 4.5 stars and our recommended award.